this is what I made for Captain Kenna. Rest in peace. Sorry, bro.